over there yet.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Was that Zoe? I don't think that was Zoe that stapled my hand back together.
Where? Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Crazy bastard. Okay, so if I remember, no. Damn it. I'm just gonna play casually. I don't really remember anything. There it is. Took my handgun though. Like I said to you guys, any of these I will. I think I didn't say it in this one, but if there's anything to read, I'll pop it up on the screen and then you guys can pause the video. Nope, I need something to cut that. No, you can't see me. You can't see me, so you can't get me. I can hear his footprints, footsteps getting closer.
Slip out before dinner was done.
I don't remember how to escape from them. I think I have to let him kill me because I don't remember how to. Damn!
You're alone, and now you're gonna die.
Jesus, he straight snapped my arm and then snapped my head. I don't remember. So, okay, this is how. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off you. I saw something on that clock. Oh, that was running away. Okay, that's... be able to hide right here. What the fuck? Wait. Did you guys see that? Is that even possible, though? Oh, that's nasty, dude. To wait till he walks that way. I think he's in there so I can sneak by.
Time.
He scared the shit out of me. I don't know why he doesn't see me when I'm here, but he knows I'm here. My name ain't Ethan, it's Zombie. I need to get through him, but he keeps camping right there.
No way out, you know.
He's guarding the door. I need to grab that key and go through that hatch. God damn, you're slow. Okay, so I'm under the house now. I can hear him walking above me. They really stink. No duh. Map of the house. Okay, that's nice to have. I hear a bobblehead. Oh, I see it. It's right there. Oh, get up. Where is he? She is the one that stapled our hand together. Open that just in case. Get a lockpick.
Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Yeah, give me your gun.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Guess I'm going to the garage. Well, thank you for the first aid. What you're gonna do? I'll go back for that one. For now. I want to melee that. Save the game too. Just in case. Well, you should be happy you got a knife. Now you can cut this.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Where is he?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take
Did he just kill me? I have never been able to do that. Oh my god, I did something new. Oh fuck, he's on fire.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! This isn't the end, you know?
I was never able to do that in the past. I was never able to get into the car in time. Why is it not there? There we go.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Fuck!
Jesus Christ, this is a crazy ass family. What did I just pick up? Shotgun ammo? Saw me, but wait, no, I don't need that. I'm pretty sure I can heal myself without that. This we go here. Okay, there we go. I was never able to do that in the past, so that's pretty cool. I didn't even know you could keep hitting them with the car. No, I sold this bobblehead. See what she wants.
Did my dad give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I'll be in touch. Can't pick that up without a replacement. Got a clock pendulum. Wait, what? Okay, one hit down. Couple more to go. Two more to go. I need the snake key for that. No granny. I'm finding these dog heads quicker than I did last time. I'll come back for that in a second. I'm not gonna put the head in there yet. I'm gonna save the game real quick, because I don't want to get set all the way back over here after I killed him. So. Okay, what is that? Is that that? Yeah, okay. I got the bobbleheads that I know right now, so we're good to go. Let's save the game and then continue. Do, 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 do.